Hey guys, Airradda here, and this is Thieves Guild Tycoon. This is a game on itch.io. At the moment it's about $4, but normal price is $8. It's made by Billy Slang. I'm sorry if I mispronounced that. But, This is the description, and then I'm probably gonna tell you what I think it is before we hop in. As the guild master of the Fallen Thieves Guild, you must level up your skills, hire master thieves, and protect your vault from raiders. Rescue your captured brethren before they squeal on you, and bring your guild back to prominence. That's the description. From what I could tell, from the trailer, it's an incremental base building strategy game that also has tower defense. So, like, all of the things that I like. So, I'm looking forward to this. It is, as you can tell, pixel, very actually high, nice detailed ones. The sideways ones are a little bit derpy, and that guy's derpy. Okay, so we have. Do I move with WASD or is this? All right, I'm. Not entirely sure what we're supposed to do. Trying out all the keys, mouse, keyboard, nothing. Oh, pfft. Herp de derp. Alright, so, let's see, here we go. That, I just now realized that actually, I'm gonna lower the effects of the volume. It's actually something I want to point out that I forgot to do, is, this is a scale from 100 to 0, but after like 50, it's basically off. It's really just this is your bar from 0 to 100. It's a bit weird. Also, the fact that apparently clicking out of the game resets the volume, but not the bar. That is still really loud. That hurts. Alright. Something to note about this game is it does not have 16... I forgot what my monitor is. It's like 1600 by 1050 or something odd like that. I don't have a derpy monitor, but it's I don't know. So it's in. That is loud. Let me turn that down even more. That didn't seem to change anything. Let's turn it off. That doesn't work. All right, so you can't turn off the sound for that. Good to know. I'll keep that in mind. So, this doesn't actually tell me. I don't have $22. This doesn't actually tell me how much I make from this, which is some information I'd like to know. But it seems to be. What is that? $1.25? $1.25. We'll try and get this guy out before. That actually is slower than I thought it would be. But look at it. Look at this. Look at these models. It's a nice cabinet. I know there's a guy behind bars, and I'm focused on this cabinet over here. Judge me all you want. Ooh, I kind of want that. But the problem is, if that doesn't give me enough, then I can't get a mount in time. Now, I don't know what happens if we don't get a mount in time. And, Jesus, my ears. Alright, something I would suggest to Billy is... well, basically fix the volume bar for that, because it doesn't actually... oh, pfft, and he's immediately captured again. Nice job! Alright, I guess we're gonna find out what happens when we don't capture someone, because $36, holy crap. That is expensive. Alright, so $20 to get a pick lock. Pickpocket. Not pick lock. I know my criminal activity. I don't know the terms for that. This is all just kind of... I don't know. All criminal activity, and I know I'm too good of a person to know anything about that. By too good of a person, I mean I sit at home doing nothing and don't have any. I don't get up to. Oh, hang on. Oh right, yeah, that's a thing. I assume that's what the screen shaking was. All right, we got a pickpocket. Is that now automatic? I assume that's what the... okay, there we go. We just have to start it. All right, you guys ready? Let's find out what happens when we don't... that's what happens. All right. Game over. Just straight up game over. And there doesn't appear to be... okay, so I guess we have to... I guess we quit out of the game. And the volume resets. Yeah, see what I mean? Like, right there, it's just... there we go. Just try that again. No, it doesn't. All right, so that's not attached to the volume slider. I can tell that. All right, we'll just keep leveling this up. This just kind of hurt. This hurts a little bit. I mean, I still have my headache from being sick the past couple days. By past couple days, I mean, like, pretty much an entire week. So, you know, I still have a headache from that. But it's just so loud, and... yeah, that's really about... it's just loud. Alright, so we're making, like, 250, right? Yeah, 250. So we're making some good money now. Alright, now we'll work on getting... we'll grab this as soon as it comes up. Bam. So how much should we make from this? $1.16. Lockpicking gets us... what did I just say? I said $1.16, right? I don't... that's what? $3.75, I think. How much for you not to squeal? Squeal like a little pig. Oh, geez. The lockpicking makes a huge difference. just a huge difference. Alright. Get you out of there. Probably actually should have just waited and gotten as much, because I doubt you can have two captured people at the same time. So I would should have just like waited until a pretty good point to which then I would let him out. And then I get the most amount of time before the money increases. That's what I'm trying to say. Alright, yes, see? Shoot him. This right here seems like an afterthought. Seems like, hey, that would be a cool thing. The graphics just aren't up to par with the rest of the game. Which is a very nice looking game, by the way. So there we go. It's like, bam. Look at that. That's pretty nice looking. I would actually like to see some base building. Because that would just be awesome. Alright, so $80 for a master lockpick. We'll work our way towards that. We'll get this up to, is it $33? Yes, that is. We'll get this up to $5, and then, or level 5, not $5, level 5, you're $39. This is going so much better than last game. Alright, I won't buy this just yet, because I want to make sure I'm going to have enough money to do this. This is what I was talking about, is to get the most time, is the most value out of it. It's just wait. Alright, I can most definitely get this. And then just keep on. We'll just pull him out of there. I don't even know what we're making from this. Jeez, like $20. I don't know. I don't see it exactly. Here we go. Lock picking. And you're captured already. So, yeah, it's pretty much just... Someone survived. Lovely. Let's put another one here. Let's put one here. Do they have to make it out? Or... No, they don't. Alright, I don't know, it would make sense if they had to go here and then make it back out. There was a tower defense on Miniclip. I don't know if that's still a thing. I haven't played on that in years. But, I don't know, it was Gem Defenders, I think, is what it was called. And that's exactly what they would have to do, is they would have to run down to the end and grab the gems. And... then they would have to make their way back out. But if you killed them along the road, they would drop the gems there. And after a certain amount of time, they would go back. But that would be a pretty cool thing to see. Safecracking. There we go. Let's do that. That is definitely... That's doing a lot more damage now. Alright. I can't forget to do this guy. Alright, let's just grab you. Yeah, see, this just gets... With the amount of sounds going on, this is really loud. You probably won't be able to hear it, but this is really loud. Even with the volume, air quotes, being all the way down. I guess we should keep it. Okay, you're gonna be what? $128. It's actually not as much as thought. This is not as much as I thought. So we'll just keep. Alright, we should probably look at. putting one of these down. Is that... Do they actually... I guess we'll find out when we see the damage number. No, this doesn't seem to... Now it's putting silver. That's... Now it's silver. I'm confused. Like, all of a sudden, now there's silver here, even though I'm trying to place down gold. Now it's a normal one. Yeah, it's just placing down normal ones now. So is there not actually, like, a button here? I guess we'll just have a ton of those. Jeez, this is loud. So we'll just keep on going. Chug along. Boom. We'll get you out of there. You guys are supposed to be like master thieves, or at least... What are you doing? Well, good news is I don't think they're going anywhere. They're not getting in here very easily. So. Because they're just getting pelted down too quickly. How much are you going to cost? $200 because you're bad at your job. Lovely. Can I just like... buy him and then like kill him? Is that an option? Can I just like buy him and then kill him because he's bad at his job? Or just like keep him in? Can I keep him in the guild? Just he can scrub the floors or something. All right. So it actually speeds up the higher the level. That is definitely good to know. The sound of, like, the fact that this... I don't know. Another thing I would suggest is... maybe make this, like, this does not look like this at all. I need to get this guy out. No, I just clicked the button. Oh, come on. Right as I clicked the button. Game over, man. Game over, man. All right, that'll do it. All right. So, that was Thieves Guild Tycoon. And, yes. I don't know. I thought it's good. It could use a little tweaking. Honestly, if you were to ask me, I wouldn't put it at an $8 value. At the moment. If they change some stuff, add some more stuff... maybe, but at the moment, probably the max I would pay is $4, which is what it's at the moment. It's 50% off, but just I'll take a look at this. If they update it, I'll follow Billy on Twitter to keep up with the game. I did the same thing with Crest, and probably here in the next couple of weeks, I'll go back and I'll take a look at it, because they've actually updated it a decent amount. So I like to do that. Invertus, if any of you were around for that, like 2 years ago, has been, I think it's seen a full release as like a full, not that it wasn't a full game before, but like a full standalone, possibly on Steam game. So I'll have to get my hands on that and take a look at it again. Because it's been a long time since I played that. So that'll be something to look at. That's something to look forward to as well. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, I did my job, which makes me happy. But you know what else would make me happy? If you subscribed, so you don't miss tomorrow's video, or the next day. Or if you don't watch them every day, the next video that interests you. Anyway, until next time, peace.